charges of abuse. He's not making a blind rush. He's using all of his senses. Orcas have good eyesight, at least equal to a sea lion's, both in and out of the water. Like other dolphins, males and otter can use echolocation to hunt. The sea lions may have learned to recognize the echolocation's distinctive clicks. So at Peninsula Valdez, orcas were silent. Instead, they rely on another powerful sense, their hearing. Detecting which direction a sound is coming from, Mel can pinpoint a sea lion's location without ever seeing it. However, the conditions have to be just right. If the surf is too heavy, or the wind blows in from the sea, it overwhelms the sound made by the sea lions. Mel can't pick out the distinctive audio signature of Pop scraping across the pebbles. He has to wait for the sea to calm. Hunting the beach is just one strategy orcas use to catch prey.